And then show the rest of the morning. Amen. God is good.
Amen. Amen.
Praise God. Hallelujah. It's good to be found in the house of God. Now I want you to hold your hands across the aisle. We're going to pray. We'll spend some time praying for Pastor Vivian and those all who are sick in the body. We're going to pray for Pastor Vivian. We're going to pray for Pastor Charles. We also going to pray for Pastor Stephen. He's the Bahasa pastor in Romansdale. He's also in hospital. We also going to pray for Sister Ivy. You know, he's also been in and out of the hospital. We're going to trust God for a miracle. We're going to trust God for a creative miracle. You know, we believe that, you know, there's nothing impossible with God. We know and we understand that our only one source of help is Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. In time of difficult times, in time of real difficult times, we must run to Jesus. Amen. Because we know we can find answers from Him. Because we know that He's the only one who can help us. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord God. Pray along with me as I pray. You know, you come in agreement with me. Hallelujah. Father, we thank you for this wonderful moment. We thank you for your presence, O God, in this place. Father, wherever your presence is, there is joy, Lord. Wherever your presence is, Lord, there is peace, O God. Hallelujah. Lord, wherever your presence is, Lord, there is healing. There is restoration, O God. There is goodness, O God. Hallelujah. Father, we believe that, God, that we stand before your presence this morning. And you are so real in this place, dear God. Hallelujah. Father, as we join our hearts together this evening as a church and as one body, dear Father. God, we come in agreement, dear God. Hallelujah. According to the book of Matthew, the 18th chapter, dear Father. Verses 18, 19. Father, your word said, dear Father. Hallelujah. God, if two or three come in agreement, and whatever we ask, we will receive, dear Father. Father, you have given us the power, Lord, to tear down and to pull down, dear Father. Lord, you have given us the power, dear Father, to bind and to loose, dear Father. Father, tonight with this faith and with this belief in your word, dear Father, God, we come and commit your servants in your hands. God, we pray for Pastor Vivian, O God. We pray for Pastor Charles, O God. We pray for Pastor Stephen, O God. We pray for Sister Ivy, dear Father, and all those who are not well in the body. God, we pray by faith tonight, Lord. Lord, in the name of Jesus, we declare your healing power to flow through right now. God, we declare the blood of Jesus to flow through right now. We declare healing, dear Father. God, we pray and declare healing right now. In the name of Jesus, O God, hallelujah. By the power of the name of Jesus, Lord, that each one of them will be set free, dear Father, from all sicknesses, O God. From all pain, dear Father, hallelujah. Lord, from all fear, dear Father. From all anxiety, dear God. Lord, set your people free. Set your servants free, dear Father. Take them away from their sick bed, dear Father. And Lord, raise them up, dear Father. In your power, dear Father. For your glory, dear God. Father, we pray to ask all these things in the name of Jesus. Thank you, dear God. Father, even in this morning, as we come to you, dear God. Lord, as we give our ears to you, as we give our hearts to you, dear God, Speak to your word, dear Father. God, help us, O God. Reveal your word to us, O God. Lord, plant a seed in our heart this morning. God, that God, that we may receive it, dear Father. And that God, that we may receive power through your word, dear Father. Hallelujah. Lord, set us free through your word, dear Father. Lord, bring abundance, O God. Hallelujah.
To each of our lives.
And that God, that we will go back, dear Father, ministered by you, Holy Spirit. Completely ministered by you, dear God. Bless your word, dear Father. Bless your people, dear God. In Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. God is good. Tell your neighbor, God is good. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, every time we come before the presence of God, every time I come before the presence of God, you know, there is a heartbeat that beats faster. Amen. Hallelujah. The simple thing is, God is really awesome. God is so good and so real. You know, you believe it? You believe it? You believe it? Say aloud, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. You know, this evening I just want to share with you a word. Amen. With the heart of the Lord has put my heart. In a week or so, in 1 week or so, we're
going to
end, you know, this year, 2018. I'm not going to preach you a prophetic word or a New Year service. No, I felt in my spirit that I should share this to the church this morning. As the Lord has given me this word to you. As we end this year. As we go into another year. As we enter into a new year. We want to thank God. Let us leave this year with a heart of thanksgiving. With a heart of gratitude. You know, for all that He has done for your life. Your family. Your job. Your businesses. Lord, we leave this year with thanksgiving.
Lord,
some of us may have gone through difficult times. Some of us could have gone through good times. But no matter what, we thank God. Because He was with us. From the first day of the year. As we look forward this year, let us look forward for another good year that God will present to us.
Come on,
if you believe it, just say it. I want you to believe this word this evening. I want you to just, this morning, I just want you to grasp this word. As we enter into a new year, let us once again acknowledge God. Let us all over again declare the promises of God in each and every one of your lives, your individual lives, your family, your workplace, your businesses, you know, the church, your ministry. Let us acknowledge God. And let us declare the promises of God all over again. Our God is a good God. He will give what we ask. Our God never fails. Our God never closes His ears. He always opens His ears to His people. He never turns away. He's always attentive to each and every child in this house. So let us be attentive to Him too.
让我们也一样的听神对我们所说的话。
Let us always remember.
要一直相信。
That the promises of God is always available for us.
神的应许一直都是是阿门的。
No, let us enter into a new year.
当我们进入2019。
Declaring these promises of God.
要宣告神的应许。
Over our lives.
在我们的生命当中。
According to the word of God.
是根据神应许所答应的。
According what is written in the word of God.
是根据写在圣经上的一切应许。
In every one of your situations in your life.
在每一个人不同的境遇当中。
You know, some of us would have gone through a rough time this year.
今年可能你有一个很困难的时刻。
Some of you would have lost your loved ones.
可能有些人失去了挚爱。
Some of you would have lost your job.
可能失去了工作。
Some of you would have done bad in your businesses.
可能生意不是很理想。
Some of you would have had bad relationships.
可能关系上有着触礁。
And some of you did not do spiritually well.
可能
spiritually well.
可能有些健康的
情况不是很好。
在属灵上不是乐观。
You're not being effective, you know, in God's word.
在神的话语上并不是很长进。
Let us leave all this behind.
我们把这一切都抛弃在后面。
And let us look forward for a new year.
让我们期待新的一年。
As we begin to enter.
当我们进入新的一年。
We don't want to enter the same way that we are living.
我们不要保住在旧的情况当中。
Let us not enter into the new year without the promises of God.
我们不要踏入2019没有神的话语的应许。
Let us not enter into the new year with doubts in our mind.
我们不要踏入2019在思想上或思想上并
不惧怕，
带着这惧怕。
You know, thinking what is going to come next year.
惧怕来临一年会发生什么事。
Worrying whether you know next year is going to be the same as this year or not.
可能担心会不会一年。
That's a lie of the enemy.
那是恶者的谎言。
Don't let the enemy lie to you.
不要让恶者欺骗我们。
Because God has always abundant life for us.
因为神一直要我们过一个丰盛的生
命。So church is very important.
所以教会这是很重要。
As we enter the new year,
当我们进入新的一年
we must enter in boldness.
我们要带着刚强的心进入。
New year, you close eyes, open eyes, new year already.
然后我们闭上眼睛，张开眼睛，就是新的一年。
It's very fast.
是很快的。
Amen. You're 1 year older already.
我们就老了一岁。
Amen. Hallelujah. We need to start to declare.
我们要开始来宣告。
And to begin to see the promises of God come over and over into your lives for the year coming.
我们相信神的应许会一个一个成就。
And we need to declare by faith.
就是我们要凭着信心来认同宣告。
Amen. Hallelujah.You know, the promises of God here in the Bible is not for us to ask, but to declare and receive.
神的话也不只是要我们来求，乃是要领受、相信并。
Because God has already given to us.
因为神已经给了我们这应许。
It's time for us to believe and by faith and receive the promises of God.
这时刻我们要认同并领受神的应许。
Take the promises of God.
要领受神所赐给我们的应许。
Take the promises of God.
要肯定的领受。
Amen. He has given us the power.
神是给我们能力。
To declare the promises of God over our lives.
宣告神的应许。
Come on, say good amen.
说 amen.
Amen. Let us be a people of power.
让我们成为大能的子民。
Let us not be people of what defeated by the devil.
我们是被恶者所击败的。
Let us learn to walk in victory.
我们要学习带着胜利的生命。
Forget about what happened last this year.
不管今年发生什么事。
But let us look forward for victory.
让我们期待新的一年。
Let us look forward for greater works God's work in our lives.
我们期待有一个更美好、更有果效的一年。
And that needs faith.
那需要信心。
That needs belief.
那需要相信。
That means persistence.
那是要持续的。
That needs focus.
就是要专注。
Amen. Hallelujah. Glory to God. God wants us to declare. He wants us to declare. His promises.
宣告他的话语。
Now my message, a very short message.
今天的信息很简单。
But I want you to catch hold of this message.
是却要抓住它的重点。
Amen. Let's turn to the book of Ezekiel, the 37th chapter.
让我们翻开以西结书。
Ezekiel chapter 31.
37章第一。
You know, before we go to the word, let me just briefly tell you about, you know, this passage.
让我们牧师简单的叙说这个章节的重点。
You know, God bring prophet Ezekiel.
神给这个以西结这个
预言。Into the spirit,
amen. 在灵里面这预言。
And he speaks and he shows, you know, the condition of Israel at the time of his, at this time, you are showing, you know, the condition of Israel.
就是神透过这个异梦给以西结看到这以色列的情况。
You know, the nation of Israel was in bad shape.
那时候以色列的情况很
They left God.
糟糕，他们离开上帝。
You know, they were defeated.
他们被击败。
They were in a hopeless situation.
他们在一个绝望的境况。
That was total hopelessness.
是完全的没有盼望。
The land was dry.
他们的土地
There was no hope.
没有盼望。
But God did not give hope.
可 是神却有给他盼望。
Come on, tell everybody, God does not give hope. God does not give up hope.
神没有放弃给他们希望。
Tell everybody, God never give us hope, give us hope.
神没有放弃给他们希望。
But He gives us hope.
可是他给我们希望。
Amen. In the same way, you know, He brought prophet Ezekiel, He brought him.To the Spirit and showed him hope. Amen.
所以在意象当中，神给以西结这盼望。
Amen. Hallelujah. And it is our responsibility.
那是我们的责任。
As a child of God.
身为神。
As the church of God.
身为教会。
Lay hold on your hope.
让我们要抓住神给我们的盼望。
And start to declare.
来宣告。
The goodness of God.
宣告神的美好。
The greatness of God.
宣告神的真实。
The power of God.
宣告神的大能。
Upon our lives.
在我们生命当中。
Before we enter into new year.
进入
2019 Amen. Hello. Amen. Hallelujah. Verse 1.
第一节
The hand of the Lord came upon me and brought me out into the spirit of the Lord and set me down in the midst of the valley and it was full of bones.
耶和华的灵降在我身上，耶和华借他的灵带我出去，将我放在平原中，这平原遍满骸骨。
So God brought Ezekiel into the spirit.
所以在灵里面，神把以西结带到这样的一个情况。
And God showed him a valley.
就是这个平原。
And this valley that was full of bones, dry bones.
这个平原，遍满了骸骨。
You know, what good is dry bones?
如果有骸骨，有什么好处
？Dry bones is no good.
有干枯的骸骨。
You cannot do anything with dry bones.
如果是这个骸骨，没有什么用处。
Dry bones shows us hopelessness.
骸骨就是代表着
这个
好，这绝望。
Dry bones tells us about uselessness.
这骸骨代表了没有用处。
Dry bones tell us that you cannot do anything.
代表了不能够做任何事情。
There's nothing you can do with dry bones.
如果有骸骨，证明什么事都不能做。
Dry bones is a waste.
那就是一个废物。
It's just a waste.
就是一个废物。
There's nothing you can do about dry bones.
不能够再用些做来做什么。
God brings Ezekiel to this valley of dry bones.
所以，神把这个以西结带到这个平原的骸骨当中。
He began to show.The situation of Israel in this valley of dry bones.
就是给他知道以色列的境况就是如此。
Amen. Hallelujah. Some of you seated here.
有些人坐在这里。
Not maybe all.
不是很多。
But some of you may be experiencing this very dry bones in your life.
有些可能在心中有经历这样的情况。
Some of you may be experiencing a dry period in your life. Maybe the entire year has been a year of dryness in your life.
整整年就感觉上自己就很像平原的骸骨的情况。
Maybe this entire year has been a year of patches and patches and patches over your life.
觉得就是很痛苦在这一整年当中。
But we should never give up.
可是不要放弃。
Verse 2.
就是第二节。第二节，
对吗？好厉害！你说，
37章第二节，
对吗 ？He says, verse 2, then he caused me to pass by them all along, and behold, there were very many in the open valley, and indeed they were dry.
第二节，他使我从骸骨的四围经过，谁知在平原的骸骨甚多，而且极其枯干。
You know, Ezekiel saw when God brought Ezekiel to this valley. Ezekiel saw many dry bones.
就是来到平原当中，他看到很多的骸骨。
There was not one, two dry bones, but many dry bones.
不是一个两个，而是很多。
Dry bones of dead bodies.
就是死人的骸骨。
Amen. Hallelujah. And he said in verse 3, and he said to me, you know, and he said to me, God told Ezekiel, son of man, can these dry bones live?
我说人子啊，这骸骨能够复活吗？
So he answered, Oh Lord, you know whether these dry bones can live or not.
就是他说神，你知道能或不能复活。
And verse 4, you know, the Lord speaks to Ezekiel again. He said to me, prophesy. He said, prophesy to these bones and say to them, Oh dry bones, hear the word of the Lord.
他又对我说，你向这些骸骨发愿说，枯干的骸骨啊，要听耶和华的话。
You know, the situation is so bad.
那情况非常糟糕。
But God never gave up.
可是神没有放弃。
God told Ezekiel.
神告诉以西结。
You see these dry bones.
你看到这些骸骨。
And you speak to these dry bones.
向着骸骨说话。
Hallelujah. He said, you speak to this dry bones. Amen. Hallelujah. Once again, he said, you speak to this dry bones.
Wow.
Ezekiel must be sweating.
He
said, how can I speak to this dry
bones?
Amen. These dry bones are dead bones.
And
there was not one bone, two bones, there were many, many bones. Amen. Our situation sometimes in our lives is like these dry bones. And God requires us to speak to this problem. Many times what we do, we go and beg God. We go and beg God. But God doesn't want us to beg Him. But He has given you the power to speak to your problems. Speak to your situations. Then you will come out of this situation. According to the promise of God. Amen. And here Ezekiel, God tells Ezekiel, Ezekiel, don't look at the bones. Why do you speak to these dry bones? Amen. Verse 5. Thus says the Lord God to these bones, surely I will cause breath to enter into you, and you shall live.
耶和华对这些骸骨如此说：我必使气息进入你们里面，你们就要活了。No,
we always know it is nothing impossible with God.
我们知道在神没有难成的事。
But sometimes we just say.
可是有时候我们只是说说。
But do we really believe?
我们心中是否真心？
Come on, church. Sometimes we always say we know the word so well.
我们对神的话语很了解。
But do we really believe now?
是心中真的如此相信吗？
Is it getting lost there?
以西结也知道,
but why did God tell Ezekiel to do so?
可是为什么神会叫以西结如此说呢?
And when he brought Ezekiel, he told Ezekiel to do something that is impossible.
神叫以西结做这些不可能的发生的事,
but he told Ezekiel, you do it. This is where our challenge is. We must begin to do it. According to God's word.
根据神的话语,
according to his promises.
根据他的应许,
amen. Hallelujah. Whatever that you are,
不管你的情况,
he wants to speak to him.
他要我们向着骸骨说话,
and he's saying, no, I will bring life to his bones.
他说要让这个骸骨有这气息要活了。
Amen. I want to bring life to his bones.
要给这些的骸骨有生命。
Amen. And today God is telling that he wants to bring life into your situation.
同样的，神要在你的问题中施行话。
Hello. Church, if I would be a man that, a person that had dwell in my mourning, dwell in my difficulties,
就是在这困难的情况,
I wouldn't be preaching here today.
如果牧师一直在他的问题中打转的话，他就不可能站在这里分享。
I would pack everything in the bag, put everything zip and go.
他会整理他的这个行李就出走了。
But God has not finished your work, his work in your life.
他没有在你身上完成他的工作。
God has never finished his work in any one of our lives.
所以他没有在你的生命当中完成他的工作。
He has greater work in your life.
他有更大的工作要成就。
Amen. He wants to build you in greater levels.
他要做更大的工作在你身上。
So don't be disappointed with the things that surround you.
不要在你身上的不如意的事情来失望。
Don't look at the things around you and disappoint yourself.
不要让这些事情来缠绕你。
But God is not disappointed in dry bones.
神对这个骸骨也没有失去盼望。
Because he can make the dry bones live.
因为神能够使骸骨复活。
Hello? Come on, he can make the dry bones live.
他能够让这个骸骨有生命。
Amen. He can make your situation live again.
他能够使你的问题是
He can turn around your situation.
能够翻转你的问题。
From dead to life.
从死亡进入生命。
That's what he said. I will make them alive.
他会让他复活。
He said, I will make them alive.
以西结，我要让他有生命。
Verse 6.
第六节。
He said, I will put sinews to you on you and bring flesh upon you, cover you with skin and put breath in you, and you shall live, then you shall know that I am your Lord.
我必给你们加上金丝, 你们长肉，又将皮遮蔽你们，使气息进入你们里面，你们就要活了，你们便知道我是耶和华。
God is telling the ten bones.
神是跟这个的太古说
话。He's not talking. He's not telling to Ezekiel.
他不是对以西结说。
He's telling the ten bones.
而是跟这太古说话。
He said, "I will put sinews. I will put flesh. I will put everything into you."
我会让你长筋并长肉。
And I will make sure these ten bones come to life again.
我要确定每一个都能够复活。
Wow, what a word! Amen. Hallelujah. If God is the business of always rebuilding.
神的工作就是要重建。
You know, man always want to destroy.
人就是要这个拆毁。
The devil always want to destroy.
或者要拆毁。
But God always restores.
是神就是要恢复。
Come on, tell him that God always restores.
告诉旁边说神要恢复。
神要恢复。Amen, hallelujah. God always want to restore.
神就是要恢复重建。
He always want to bring new things.
就是要让你这新事在。
He always want to bring new things.
神要做新事在我们生命当中。
So let us not stay there in our dry bones.
所以不要在我们的生命的骸骨当中。
Let us come out from our dry bones.
从骨头里当中脱离出来。
Amen. And speak and declare the promises of God.
就是要说明宣告神的话语。
It's up to you, church.
这是由你自己来选择。
Don't sit and pity yourself.
不要自哀自怜。
You have to rise up.
你要兴起来。
You have to speak.
你要对着问题。
You have to declare.
你要宣告。
Amen. Hallelujah. That's what we need to do.
这就是我们所要做的。
Verse 7.
第七节。
And here he said, he told Ezekiel, "Look, speak to them." And Ezekiel prophesied. And so I prophesied as I was commanded. Ezekiel began to open his mouth and he began to declare. And as I prophesied, there was a noise.You know, as he speaks to these bones, as the sinews come, flesh come, blood come upon these dry bones, and what happened? He heard noises. You know, in this among the bones, he heard noises.
就是当以西结如此行的时候，他就看到这骸骨有声音出来，他的筋和这个肉长出来了。
And suddenly the bones all came together.
这些的骸骨就起来了。
Look at me, sir.
看这里。
I will take you to the valley of dry bones. Imagine.
现在我们想象自己在这个骸骨当中。
Then God has taken you like Ezekiel into the valley of dry bones.
你想象现在你就如以西结，神把你带入这个平原的骸骨当中。
If you are Ezekiel,
如果你是以西结
look at the dry bones.
看着这个骸骨。
You know the dry bones are scattered all over the place.
这个骸骨遍满这个平原。
How many of you have seen a skeleton?
有多少个人有看到这个的骸骨，这个骨头
？Maybe real no lah. Maybe picture have right.
可能这个的图片上有
类似。You go to hospital, you can see.
你看，你是去医院，你会看到他们的。
In the picture, you can see.
图片说明显示。
Sometimes you go to the clinic, you see a doctor having a skeleton.
有时候你在这个诊所，你看到这个的医生呢，有这个的模型在当中。
Imagine.
想象。
The skeleton, the hospital, everything all put together, everything put together, all tied together.
这些全部都组装起来。
But in this valley,
在这个平原上
the bones were all not there together.
这些的骸骨不是一起。
The Bible tells us they were scattered all over.
他们是分散在平原上。
Head somewhere, leg somewhere, body somewhere, everything everywhere.
头在这里，脚在那里，遍满。
Correct or not? Scattered.
是。骗满
平原，
是很
乱，
是很糟糕的情况。
And as Ezekiel began to speak to the bones,
以西结开始向着骸骨说话。
You know what happened?
什么事发生了
？Supposing my bone was there. Supposing my bone was there.
假设牧师的骸骨在哪里
？My head was somewhere. Leg was somewhere.
他的头在这里，脚在那里。
Suddenly, when Prophet Ezekiel began to speak,
突然间，以西结宣告这个预言。
My bones came together.
牧师的骸骨头和脚就
转来。My bones never joined her bone.
他的骸骨没有组装在我身上。
Never done his work.
没有在西德莱梅的身上。
But my bones came together to me.
他的头和脚就从不同地方组装。
Come on, church, come on, hallelujah. Glory to God, hallelujah. Amen. So when you begin to speak and prophesy to your problems, to your dry bones, everything will come together.
所以，同样的，你向你的生命的问题来宣告的时候，你的问题也能够重新的组装起来。
And it's by faith, it is by faith that Ezekiel spoke by faith.
所以要凭着信心宣告。
He followed what God told him to do.
他根据神所说的来做。
But many times God tells us to do.
有很多时候神叫我们做。
But we are afraid to follow Jesus.
可是我们很惧怕。
We are afraid to follow His voice.
我们很惧怕，不敢
听他的声音。Amen. Hallelujah. When God speaks to us to do it, we do it by faith.
当神说的时候，我们就做。
In obedience, we do it.
凭着顺服。
Then you see.
你就会看到。
And suddenly, you know, rattling, the bones all came together.
所以突然间这骨和骨就互相联络。
There were thousands of bones.
那是成千的这个骸骨。
All the bones coming together.
这些骸骨就分别组装起来。
我讲到那里有没有回应啊？
它的声音是怎样的呢？
嘎啦嘎啦嘎啦嘎啦嘎啦。All must be coming together.
全部都总连成一个组装起来。
You were in the valley of dry bones.
就在这个
thousands of bones.
这个。
And you stand there, you prophesy upon the bone.
当你为着骸骨来说预言。
And suddenly you find all the bones coming together.
看这些骸骨就分别组装起来。
脚
和手就组装起来。
Hallelujah. Amen. Glory to God. Isn't God so powerful?
神是大有能力的神。
How
many
times?
在我们生命的问题。
The problem is us.
我们生命的问题。
Underestimate the power of God.
我们不要低估神的能力。
Our little problem is dry bones, you know.
这是骸骨，我们问题是小问题。
In our little problems, we give up.
在我们面对问题的时候，小小我们就要放弃。
We underestimate the power of God.
低估神的大能大力。
Amen. Hallelujah. But when you read the promises of God,
当你读神的应许
，when you see the things that God has done,
当你看到神所成就
，you become amazed.
你就会。信起来。
God, is this true?
你开始就是问，真实的吗
？And God is telling Israel, God is telling Israel, I will raise Israel all over again.
神对以西结说，我会重新重建这以色列。
Hallelujah. You know, God is not a respecter of race. He's not a respecter of people. He's not a respecter of color. He will raise anybody who chooses to believe in Him.
凡是相信的，无论你是什么肤色、什么种族，神都能够来帮助你。
We choose to obey Him.
神是选择那顺服他的人。
We choose to walk with Him.
神是选择那愿意跟随他的人。
We choose to have boldness to carry this anointing to speak and to declare.
神是选择那些愿意而且相信神的人。
Amen. Verse 8.
第八节。
And indeed, as I look, the sinews, the flesh came upon.And skin covered them, but there was no bread.
我信看，我观看，见骸骨上有筋，且长肉，还有皮遮蔽其上，只是还没有气息。
You know, the bones came together.
这些身体组装起来了。
Suddenly, Pastor Peter bone came together.
突然间，牧师的身体组装好。
Suddenly, Pastor Peter flesh all come together.
他的这个皮遮盖起来。
The face all can see.
他的脸看得到，认得出。
From dry bones.
就是骸骨组装起来的。
There was a figure already.
已经有这个的身体。
There was already a person.
有一个人的样式。
But there was no breath.
可是没有气息。
Amen. Hallelujah. You know, God is able to do everything and put together everything in your life.
神能够把一切事情重新的重组起来。
Hallelujah. All we need to believe in Him.
我们只需要相信他。
Amen. Trust Him.
相信他。
Believe in His power.
相信他的能力。
Don't look at your weakness.
不要看着自己的软弱。
Don't look at yourself and pity yourself.
不要看着自己并同情自己。
And don't say, you know, it's like this line, you eat like that one man.
不要说就是这样的啦。
This is our problem.
这是我们的问题。
We give up.
我们放弃。
Amen. Hallelujah. We give up.
我们放弃。
And Sunday after Sunday, we come to church.
每个星期日来
到。We hear God's word.
我们听神的话语。
But we have not entered into the presence of God.
可是我们没有进入神的面前。
We have not tasted the miracle of God.
我们没有真的是看到神的这个神迹发生。
It's not God's fault.
不是神的问题。
It's our fault.
是我们的问题。
Because we have not taken the step of faith.
因为我们没有凭着信心来踏进去。
We have not positioned ourselves.
我们没有来把自己放在这样一个地位当中。
To take the authority that God has given to you.
拿起神所给我们的权柄。
Amen. I ask you one thing.
我问你一个问题。
Why did God call Ezekiel? Why he cannot do himself?
为什么神要叫以西结？神自己也能够成就啊。
Why he had to call Ezekiel?
为什么要叫以西结做？
He had to call Ezekiel.
他叫以西结。
To tell Ezekiel.
是告诉以西结。
Ezekiel, I am the God of creation.
我是创造的。
He came to show Ezekiel. He came to show man what he can do.
他是要向人显示他所能够成就的。
And what man cannot do.
在人不能。
Amen. Hallelujah. He came to show Ezekiel.
他向以西结显示。
Amen. If you believe in me, Ezekiel.
如果你相信我，以西结。
You just speak as I speak.
你只要依据我所说的来说。
Amen. And everything will be well.
一切都会安好。
Verse 9.
第九节。
And also he said, prophesy to me, bread. Prophesy, son of man, and say to the bread, thus says the Lord, come from the four winds, O bread, bread on this day, then you live.
主对我说：“人子啊，你要发预言，向风发预言。主耶和华如此说：气息啊，要从四方而来，吹在这些被杀的人身上，使他们活了。”
When God created Adam,
当神创造亚当
，How Adam became alive?
亚当怎样成为这个有生命呢
？Whose breath was that?
是谁的气息
？Whose breath was that?
是谁的气息
？The breath of God.
是神的气息。
Hallelujah.God can breathe life into your situation.
神能够向你的问题来吹气。
Sometimes we walk like zombie, you know.
有时候我们走就很像是个僵尸。
When problems come and hit us.
当问题来击败我们的时候。
When situations never change in our life.
当我们的问题没有改变。
We pretend like everything is okay.
我们就假装问题没有存在。
But we walk like a zombie.
可是我们走很像这个情
绪。You know what is a zombie?
你知道什么是僵尸？僵尸。
啊 ，zombie, a person like no life, nothing.
就很像没有这个的气息的人。
Because mind is life.
就很像行尸走肉。
Hello, God bless you.
神祝福你，神是好的。
I'm here, why walking like a zombie?
可是走很像这个没有灵活的生命，可是。
No life inside.
没有生命在里面。
Empty inside.
里面没有这个生命。
Outside is mind.
外面是活着。
He said, "God bless you."
说神。
God is good.
神祝福你。
But inside you're dead.
里面是死。
You're suffering inside.
在里面很痛苦。
You go back.
回去的时候。
He said, "You know."
你说你知道。
How to believe these things?
要如何相信这些呢
？It's so impossible.
是不可能发生的啦。
You know, it's so impossible.
是不可能发生的啦。
People don't understand my situation.
人家不会明白我的问题。
How can God understand my situation?
神啊。
How can God understand?
神要如何明白我的问题呢
？You know, it's not God's fault; it's my fault.
不是神的问题，是我的问题。
All these negative things come to you.
这些的消极的话语一直攻击我们。
The devil makes it so impossible for you.
这个恶者如此的真实在你生命当中。
Let me tell you, it's time to get the devil out of your sight, because you people are people of God.
这时候我们要把恶者来击败，因为我们是神的子民。
You are in this world. You are in this world. You are in this world.
You
are in this world. We live in this world, right?
我们住在这个世界。
But we are not of this world.
可是我们不属于这世界。
Hello. Hello. Because our God is not of this world.
因为我们神不属于这世界。
If our God is not of this world, we cannot be of this world.
如果神是属于这世界，我们就不。
God is in this world.
神在这世界。
But He is not of this world.
他不属于这世界。
We are in this world.
我们在这世界。
But we are not of this world.
可是我们不属于这世界。
We are from God.
我们是从神而来。
We are God's inheritance.
我们是神的这个的产业。
Whatever God has, we have.
神有的，我们也有。
Amen.If God has the power to speak, you have the power to speak.
如果神有这个能力说，我们也有这能力说。
If God has the power to declare, you have the power to declare.
如果神有这个能力来宣告，我们有这能力来宣告。
Amen, hallelujah. You have the power to declare to your own lives.
你有这个能力来为着你自己的生命来说宣告。
For life to come back.
是时候。
Amen, hallelujah.So I pray that you know when you come here, that you come and live this year. You said, you know, I'm not going to carry anything from this year, but I'm going to declare, I'm going to prophesy into my own life.
所以在这2019年，我们要相信，我们不要再留在这个旧的情况当中，要带着神的应许来哈入新的一年。
Verse 10.
第十节。
So I prophesy, and He commanded me, as He commanded me, you know, we prophesy and bread came.Into them, and they live, and suddenly they stood on their feet, and has exceeding army.
以色我遵命说预言，七七就进入骸骨，骸骨变活了，并且站起来成为极大的军队。
And prophesy.
就是预言。
He spoke to the dead bodies, zombies. He said, "Come, breath of God, come from the four winds. Come and breathe upon them. Lord, come and breathe upon them. God, come and breathe upon my situation. Life will come." Amen. Hallelujah.
骸骨说，生命的风来向这骸骨吹气息，这气息就要进入这骸骨当中。
Suddenly, these bones got flesh, got hair, got everything. Start walking, and they were like a great army, great army.
这骸骨复活，并成了极大的军队。
Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. Verse 11.
第十一节。
And so, and then he said to me, he said to me, son man, these bones are the whole household of Israel.They indeed say, our bones are dry, our hope is lost. We ourselves are cut off.
主对我说：“人子啊，这些骸骨就是以色列的全家。他们说我们的骨头枯干了，我们的指望失去了，我们灭绝尽尽了。”
That was the situation of Israel.
这就是以色列的情况。
Lost.
就是绝望。
No.
没有盼望。
Dryness.
就是枯干。
Cut off from the world.
就是完全在世界被剪除。
Cut off from the presence of God.
在神的面前被赶出。
But now came to life.
可是这个时候复活了。
Because God brought life into them.
因为神把这生命气息。
Because God breathed into them.
神给这个死亡吹出了气息。第十二节。
Therefore prophesy and say to them, Thus says the Lord, Behold, my heart, my people, I will open my grave.I will open graves and cause you to come out from your graves and bring you into the land of Israel.
所以你要发预言对他们说：“主耶和华如此说：我的民啊，我避开你们的坟墓，使你们从坟墓中出来，使你们进入以色列地。”
Amen. Hallelujah. You know, God is the business of bringing life.
神就是要使这个问题有着生命。
Into dead situations in your life.
在你绝望当中有着生命。
Amen. Hallelujah. He will never allow.As long as you want to believe, as long as you want to trust God, as long as you have the faith to believe that your God can bring life into your situations, into your problems, you know, as you enter into a new year, God will do it.
只要你相信，你信靠神，就能够成就在二零一九年。
It's up to us.
是我们自己来做决定。
Matthew 16 chapter.
在马太福音第十六章。
Verse 19.
第十九节。
This is what Jesus said.
这是神说的。
He says, "And I will give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven."
我给你这个天国的钥匙。
Wow, hallelujah! He says, "Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven."
凡你在地上所捆绑的，在天上也要捆绑；凡你在地上所释放的，天上也要释放。
Yes or no?
是不是？
So Jesus is also saying the same thing.
所以耶稣也说同样的。
He said, "You begin to bind."
所以你要捆绑。
You begin to loose.You begin to declare.
你要宣告。
You begin to receive.
你要领受。
Amen. This is what we need to do.
这就是我们要做的。
Before we enter into a new year.
当我们进入。
God said, God, I'm not going to enter the way. You know, I'm going to live this year.
就是我们要进入新的一年。
But everything's going to be new.
一切都要更新。
Lord, I'm going to bind.
我要捆绑。
God, I'm going to loose.
我要释放神。
Amen. Hallelujah. God, you're going to help me.
你要帮助我们，上帝。
To enter the new year with you, Lord.
就是和神进入二零一九。
I'm going to see victory.
我们要经历得胜。
Amen. That's how we prophesy. That's how we speak. That's how we visualize. That's how we speak of our lives.
所以我们要做这预言，并有这意象看见。
God has given you the keys to the kingdom of heaven.
神让我们有这天国的钥匙。
The keys of power.
这个钥匙是带能力的。
Amen. The keys to unlock.
就是要打开。
Amen. The keys to unlock the promises of God.
神应许的宝藏。
Into your lives.
进入我们生命当中。
Into your family.
进入我们家庭。
In your working place.
在你工作上。
In your businesses.
在你生意上。
The key is in your hands.
这个钥匙就在你手上。
He has already handed over the keys.
你把这钥匙交在你手上。
It's up to you where you want to place this key.
是让你自己做选择，是否要做。
It's up to you how effective this key is going to be in your life.
要如何成就是你的选择。
For the coming year,
在新的一年里面。
Not only in your own personal life,
不只是你个人的生活。
But also in your spiritual walk,
在你的属灵的道路上。
Say, God, bring me to the next level, Lord.
主啊，带我进入更高的层次。
God, I'm not satisfied where I am.
我不满意现状。
Maybe this year you're just an usher.
可能今年你只是一个招待。
Maybe next year you've got a different desire in your heart.
可能你心里一点也不同的渴望。
Maybe this year you're a worship leader.
你要成为这个的带领敬拜。
I say God has bring you to the next level, Lord.
就是那带领我们进入更高层次。
Amen. Hallelujah. God use me, Lord.
主啊，使用我们。
Amen. He will use you.
他会使用你的。
It's where your heart is.
是根据你心中的渴望。
Where your heart is.
就根据你的渴望。
Amen. Hallelujah. Matthew 11 chapter.
马太福音第十一章。
Verse 22.
第二十二节。
So Jesus answered and said to them, He said, Have faith.
同样的凭信心。
Amen. Again, he said, declare. For surely I said to you, whoever says to this mountain, Amen, be removed and be cast into the sea, and does not doubt in his heart, but believe in those that those things he says will be done.He will have whatever he says.
我实在告诉你们，无任何人对这座山说你要你挪开此地，投在海里，他若心里不疑惑，只信他所说的话，就必给他成了。
Again, it is about saying. Again, it is about declaring. Again, it is about prophesying. Again, it is talking about speaking.
同样的，就是重点是在宣告。
Speaking to your mountains.
宣告对你的问题宣告。
Telling the mountains to go away.
叫你的问题要向
天上飞。Go away.
有问题要被挪开。
Amen. He did not ask you to sit and beg him. He said, "Have faith."
不只是在那里哀求，而是凭着信心来。
Amen. If you go and read that a few verses before that, you know it is about the fig tree. When Jesus was passing the fig tree, there was no fruit in the fig tree.
如果你看他的前面的这个章数，会说这无花果不结果。
And Jesus cursed the fig tree.
耶稣咒诅着无花果树。
And when they came back.
所以当
的时候 the disciples saw the fig tree was dead.
门徒看这个无花果树枯干了。
And the disciples asked Jesus.
门徒问耶稣说
How can this happen?
为什么这发生呢？
And he said, Have faith.
他说凭信心。
Speak.
凭着你
的口。
宣告。
Amen. Hallelujah. That's what we need to do.
这就是我们
的
工作。宣告。
Amen. Hallelujah. Whatever the situation is.
不管情况如何。
Whatever, whichever level, whichever you are, wherever you are, speak.
不管是怎样的情况，就是
要 start speaking,
说
，start declaring,
宣告
，start becoming, you know, the power that's within you.
就是让神的能力在你里面释放出来。
God is the power that's within you.
神的能力在你身上。
This power cannot be activated if you don't act by faith.
如果没有信心，就不能够被操作。
You need to rise up.
你要信起来。
What's the form?Therefore, I say to you, whatever things that you ask when you pray, believe that you receive them and you have them.
所以我告诉你们，凡你们祷告祈求的，无论是什么，只要信是得着的，就必得着。
People of God, prayer is about declaring.
所以神的子民，祷告就是宣告。
Prayer is about speaking to your situation.
祷告就是向着你的问题说话。
Prayer is about declaring the power of God.
祷告就是宣告神的能力。
You know, prayer is coming to God and declaring His power, declaring His glory.
就祷告就是宣告神的能力和他的荣耀。
Prayer is about warfare.
这个祷告就是这属灵的征战。
Tearing down, pulling down strongholds.
就拉下或者引垒。
Binding and loosing strongholds.
就捆绑。
That is what prayer is about.
这就是祷告的工作。
Prayer is a spiritual warfare.
所以祷告就是属灵的这个征战。
War against principalities of darkness.
就是对着这黑暗势力来。
That's around us.
在我们周围的。
Amen. Hallelujah. As I close this evening,
当我们要结束在这个早晨。
Shall we rise this morning?
让我们站立起来。
Amen. As I close this morning,
当我们要结束的时候。
I close this with this powerful prayer.
我们以这个祷告来作为结束。
Amen. Hallelujah. I want you to agree with me as we pray.
我要你和我认同。
Maybe you also can repeat after me.
你能够跟着牧师来重复。
But before that,
在之前
let me ask you,
我问你
What is it that you want to change in your life next year?
在新的一年你希望你生命有怎样的改变。
What is it you want God to change in your life next year?
你要神如何的改变你。
It's up to you.
这是由你自己来做决定。
It's between you and God.
是你和神之间的关系。
It's nothing about the next person beside you.
和你旁边的没有关系。
It's all about you and your God.
是你和神之间的关系。
What are the promises that you? What are the promise of God that you wish to be fulfilled in your life?
你希望在你生命当中有怎样的预言吗？
What are the promises of God that you want to come to pass in your life?
有怎样的一个应许成就在你生命当中？
What is it that you want to take back? What Satan is taking from you this year?
恶者所夺去什么东西？你想要夺回来
？What is it that you want to take back？
你要从恶者手中夺
回来。Stolen,
从你生命当中所偷取的。
Maybe he has stolen relationship.
可能在关系上。
Maybe he has stolen your finances.
在你的经济上。
You know, maybe he has stolen your health.
在你的健康上。
Let us learn to take it back.
让我们学习从恶者手
中夺回来。Let us learn to declare and take it back.
宣告并夺回来。
That which belongs to us, we take it back.
属于我们的，我们要夺回。
By declaring.
我们要宣告。
By believing.
要相信。
By asking.
要请求。
By speaking.
来说出来。
What area of your spiritual walk that you want a breakthrough?
在你的属灵的情况当中，哪一方面要突破呢？
Which area that you want a breakthrough in your life?
哪一方面你需要这个突破？
And what area of your spiritual walk that you want God, but that you want to have a breakthrough?
在你的属灵生命当中，哪一方面要突破呢？
Tell God, if you're struggling in any area of your life, you tell God, God, I'm struggling, Lord, God, help me.
如果你有哪一方面有挣扎，向神说。
I want to be a person that will serve you, Lord.
跟神说，我要成为服侍你的人。
In little but faithfully, Lord.
就是小事忠心的。
Is it financial breakthrough?
可能你需要做经济的突破。
Or are you seeking for a relationship to be healed?
可能你要医治，关系的医治。
Are you looking for a health?
你要健康。
You know, maybe you've been sick this year.
可能今年你的健康状况出了问题。
And you want God to completely heal you.
你希望神能够完全医治你。
Amen. Hallelujah. Or you are looking for a greater blessing in your life.
或者你需要，你渴望有更大的祝福呢？
Just all you need to do is declare.
就是你要的，就是凭着神的应许宣告。
All you need to do is speak by faith.
就是要有这信心。
Yeah, it's true. You just speak by faith.
就是要有这信心。
You know, I pray with this powerful prayer.
当我们有这大能力的祷告，
you know, I want you to declare.
只要你宣告，
you know, Jesus declared abundant life.
就是宣告有丰盛的生命。
For all of us.
在每个人身上。
In John 10:10.
在约翰福音十章十节。
Look at me, church.
看着你。
Don't look at man.
要看着人。
Man will fail you.
人会让你失望。
Man will fail you.
人会让你失望。
The world will fail you.
这世界会让你失望。
But Jesus never fails you.
耶稣从来不会让你失望。
Amen. Let's all close our eyes.
让我们每个人闭上眼睛。
Let's lift our hands.
让我们举起我们的手。
You know, I want you to repeat this prayer after me.
要你一起来祷告。
Amen. I want you to repeat.
要祷告。
As it's swelling, you need to say in Mandarin. I want you to repeat this prayer.
当我们在祷告。
Close our eyes and lift up your hands to the Lord.And then tell God, God, this is what I want to declare today.
向神说，按着这祷告词。
Lord, we ask for an open supernatural door to be opened today.
主啊，我们祷告，今天你敞开属灵的门。
For the coming year in my life, Lord.
在我们的二零一九年当中。
Lord, I ask for a supernatural door to be opened.
我们祷告，这属灵的门要敞开。
As I enter into a new year, Lord.
当我们进入二零一九。
God, save us, Lord.
主啊，
set us free from every attack of the enemy.
释放我们的杂质油。
Set us free from every attack of the enemy.
让我们在恶者攻击中得到完全的自由。
God, give me a double portion of your spirit, Lord.
让我们双倍这个属灵的恩膏。
God, as we take back the Father.
当我们要夺回属于我们。
What the devil has stolen from us, Lord.
恶者所偷取的。
God, give us the double portion of anointing.
让我们双倍的恩膏。
And the power of Father.To speak to situations in my life. To declare your promises, O God, in my life. Father, I declare. Lord, our emotional help, Lord. God, we declare for physical help, dear Father. God, we declare for finances, O God, to be returned. God, we declare relationships, O God, to be restored. Lord, we declare that our children will be restored to us, O God.God, we declare our jobs to be destroyed. Our homes to be restored, dear Father. God, broken marriages to be restored, dear Father. God, that husbands and wives will come together, Lord. God, I declare my marriage to you, Lord. Come on, church, I declare my marriage to you. I declare my household to you.
家庭是交托在你的手当中。
I cancel every plot of the enemy.
我们撤走一切恶者的作为。
I cancel every that is decided against me. In the name of Jesus. We cancel all this
possible.
God, tonight, this morning, dear Father, Lord, I declare, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. No weapon formed against me shall prosper, Lord. Lord, I speak life into every tense situation. Every tense situation of God.
每一个绝境,
every impossible situation of God.
每一个不可能的情况,
God, I speak life, dear Father.
宣告生命,
God, I thank you.
我们谢谢主,
God, nothing is over until you say it so.
事情还没有终结, 除非你说完,
God, I speak prophetically, dear Father.
我们宣告在主,
I speak prophetically, dear Father.
我们宣告在预言性的话语,
into my life.
在我们生命当中,
into our situations of God. God, I commend, dear Father. Our houses be blessed, dear Father. God, our health to be blessed, dear Father. Our marriages to be blessed. Finances to be blessed. Businesses to be blessed. Jobs to be blessed. Children to be blessed. Grandchildren to be blessed. God, our parents to be blessed. And God, our parents, those who do not know Jesus, will come to know Jesus. God, we pray for the salvation of our loved ones. And God, let next year, Father, Lord, my household will be saved, dear Father. Salvation will come upon my household. Lord, and our ministers will be blessed, dear Father.
所以我们相信当我们更多的倾倒我们的一切的需要在神的面前的时候，我们期待我们2019年将是一个不再一样的一年。彼得师哥，我们请敬拜团来带领我们唱首诗歌，这是耶和华所立的日子。我们宣告在今天早上，耶和华已经战胜了一切的仇敌，在我们的生命里面。我们更是祷告说，当我们走出这个大门的时候，当这个聚会结束的时候，我们祷告说，将有更奇妙的事情要发生在我们生命里面。我们更是相信说，神要把我们带入进入到另一个新的层次里面。我们期待在喜乐的心来唱这首诗歌，跟着敬拜团起来。 望我们呢，明天14号到19号要去到巴旦服事的每个弟兄姐妹，我们要借此这个机会为你们祷告。这时候我请所有参与在14号到19号巴旦服事的弟兄姐妹来到前面，我们有请巴斯比特为他们来祷告。
谢谢你，奉耶稣基督的名祷告，阿门。